opening attempt 650. That's 650. That's like eight of you. What are you, like a buck 10? Look at that. I'm getting fired up. The crowd's getting fired up. They smell seven. 700 is going to fall that day. See that belt I got on? So I don't get a hernia. Now they're crying. They want 700 pounds. 700 pounds, sorry. Amazing. You're late. What do you want?
I just wanted you to, wanted you to meet somebody.
We're not fucking hiring.
Nah, he's not looking for a job. He's just in from out of town.
I'm Donald's boss. Nice to meet you. What are you fucking high? What is this?
He's kind of in a little bit of a tough spot right now, so I feel like I need to just kind of like help him out a bit.
Yeah, so?
I just haven't seen him in a while, and it'd kind of be tough.
I don't give a shit.
If I had to work when he was here.
I don't care.
No.
Are you working, yes or no? That's all I want to know,
I can call Julio.
I'm not asking you to call fucking Julio. You're supposed to be working right now.
I can work tonight. I can do it.
So it's a no. Basically, you said you're not working right now. You just came in here.
Yeah, but really, I'm telling you, I can just go. It's fine, okay?
It's what he does to me. He embarrasses me. He makes up his own rules. He thinks that nothing applies to him. They can come and go as he fucking pleases. You want the day off?
I would. I appreciate it. And I also, yeah. And if I could get my check.
You want the day off and you want your check too. You want the money, but you don't want to work for it. There's something you can do for me though.
Yeah, what? Like, what do you
want? You want the day off, right?
Yeah, that'd be fucking
cool. You can fucking blow me. You can fucking blow me now. That's what you can fucking do. Blow me right now. Fucking blow me. Yeah.
Stop.
Yeah, you can fucking suck my dick. Fuck off me. Fucking suck my dick. That's what you can fucking do.
Fuck you, God.
Yeah,
off
suck
me.
It.
Fuck you.
Fucking suck it right now.
Off.
Fucking taking days
Get
off.
Fuck.
It's not funny, is it, huh?
Yeah.
Fucking happy now,
huh? Fuck you.
Fucking late half the time. Yeah, minus a day's pay.
Thank you.
Thank you. You gonna fucking skip next week, too?
No, I'll be in tomorrow.
Yeah, I'll get your fucking cookies. Fuck
you. Fuck off.
Yeah, she was.
The homos are up. How many fingers do I get? Karen, what are you doing? You eating or what?
Yeah, no. I had something earlier. I'm good.
Grab me a drink.
I'll get it. What do you want?
Coffee.
You want juice?
No, coffee.
How's your face?
Fine.
If I was you, I'd be shitting my pants right now.
Donald could have had gay sex with you last night.
Stop it.
I'm just hoping if you're dead, it would save sex. I don't want fucking AIDS in this house.
Oh, don't be gross. Donald and Peter were best friends growing up.
Oh, shit. You had friends growing up? I'm sorry to hear that. I said I'm sorry to hear that.
What's going on here?
Hey, what's up, guys?
This is not how witness protection works.
Well, we set you up with that little hardware store. We didn't intend for your face to be everywhere. But FedEx Office makes it so easy. Not only do they ship stuff, they print flyers, brochures, everything I need to get my name out there.
That's the problem. Now we need to give you a third identity.
You're Paul Matheson, and you're going to run your business into the ground.
Eric Gustafson would never do that.
There is no Eric Gustafson.
Hey, that's Eric Gustafson!
There is no Eric Gustafson.
Small Business Solutions. FedEx. Solutions that matter.